has never been the first time to work for Zimbabwe. Peace and stability. Now I'm here at Birmingham International Airport en route to Strasbourg, France, where I'll be addressing the EU Parliament. These are exciting moments for Zimbabwe as we prepare for 2018 elections without Robert Mugabe, after Robert Mugabe has been removed from power by the military. So yes, these are exciting moments, and I'll continue to update you on the progress. So yes, I'm here at Birmingham International Airport. I'll keep you updated as I engage with the international community. So my first engagement will be tomorrow with the EU Parliament in Strasbourg. Thank you.